So these are the two sizes of the Mio Fuse, the small size and the bigger size. And this is in blue, like you see here, and this is a little bit in red. You see it here. I got a question about the sizes, so I put this centimeter here. When I push them down, you see the length of both. When I move this upwards and I also move the centimeter, you see that the blue one is 22 to 23, and the red one, the bigger one, is 25 centimeters, and they also are a little bit different in size in both dimensions, like you see here. So for the rest they are exactly the same. So this one is on, this is measuring the heart rate without the wrist, and this is the normal unit, both end and Bluetooth. And yeah, for the rest they are quite the same. So it's not only choosing between the color, but you choose immediately also then for the size. And for my wrist, and that's perhaps the most important, I will choose the smallest one, the blue one, and I have how do you call it? A tiny wrist, I think. I think most people will choose the red one. So my wrist is 7. Oh, can you see it? Yeah, 17 centimeters, and when I press it, it's 16, but normally I think it's 16.5. So I will choose the blue one, and then you can also see how quickly the heart rate will pick up. One moment. There we go. There is the heart rate, and this is the speed. So you see, it's I tightened it up quite a bit. Perhaps one hole too fast, too tight. But okay, you see the little piece here. I like this, and the red one would be here, I think, and that would be here. So I think the blue one for me is just perfect, also if it's like this. Let me see. Yes. So this is it. The two Mio fuses and the size of both. And I'll make a review in depth of it with all the functions, with the app, etc. Thank you, and see you in the next video.